Hey guys, this is all streamed out. Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to another episode of Car Mechanic Simulator 2021. We're gonna take this car, we're gonna move it into car lift A. So I know how to do it now. I had to look up how to do it. So we are going to have to get some stuff from the tuning shop. And I think we're going to start with ignition coils and, or not ignition, yeah, ignition coils, is that right? Yeah, ignition coils and we do spark plugs. Do they have spark plugs for that? Do. Okay. Okay, those are 0.13. Oh, come on. Those are 0.75. So I think what we're going to do, if I have anything in here, I do. These, we're going to sell. Okay, we're going to sell stuff in here too. Yeah, some of the stuff we just don't need. I want to make sure that I have enough. That. Okay, yeah, so we'll start with that. So we're going to go ahead, we're going to drain the oil out of here. Pretty much because we're going to need to. So I think there's air filters as well. There are. Okay. Well, let's start with those. Okay, air filter 14B. That upset a little bit. And now I'm kind of wondering. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, so it doesn't look as though, yeah, So that doesn't matter. Okay. Let's put that on. So that got me. .75%. Okay. All right, camshaft 14 soak. That'll get me an extra 2.75. What about an exhaust manifold cover? Or exhaust manifold, okay. That'll get me 3. Fuel rail MPI. Does that get me anything? That gets me 3 as well. Let's go ahead and we'll buy that one. And take that off. Take that off. Right. Exhaust manifold 14. Soak. It's 1.5. And fuel rail MPI. Get me 3. Okay, that's not terrible. 3 and 5 is 8. We've got about 10. We'll get the manifold cover on and we'll get the head cover on too. I don't think I'm going to go that far into that. Let's grab something that will be easy. Engine head cover. Ah, come on. Nope, there are no engine head covers. Okay. That's fine. Again, let's look for something easy that we can get. Maybe a starter. Nope. Was there a fuel filter? Thought there was. Okay, that doesn't get me too much. We'll take a fuel pump as well. Okay. I think that might work. Let's fill this up. We'll see where we're at. Okay. We're looking for 10 to 15%. We are at 8.35. Okay. We are close. Move that back into stall one. Maybe the intake manifold, 14 MPI. That will be close. And well, we'll take the fuel rail off, take the intake manifold. Nope. Throttle 14. That'll do it. Okay. Fuel rail on. Put the throttle on. And yeah, that works. There we go. And we got a lot of money for that. Over 11,000. Okay. So open up the case. Okay, we got a barn location and another case. XP and another barn location. Okay. Perfect. So while we are here, let's go ahead and bump all of these up to 100 because we can. Okay. So everything that we have is 100. Perfect. And let's use those and I think we're going to get to one of those, at least one of those, at the end of this video. Let's take the LaCroix fret. And the Chieftain Bandit. Okay, we'll move that into one. Car is hard to control. There's two parts. There's one problem. It's the inner tie rod there. Yep, both inner tie rods, it looks like. So let's lift this up. We'll take those off. Yep, definitely. Okay, two inner tie rods. Probably can't do anything here. We cannot. Inner tie rod. Grab two of them. Easy enough. Got $82 out of that. Eleven to 16%, okay. Let's see if we can. Okay, power steering fluid missing. Now let's see if we can get that out. Again, okay. Let's see what's wrong with it. Oh, wow. That's no good. Okay. Let's see what we've got. If anything. Clutch pressure plate, release bearing, solid rear drive axle, leaf spring U-bolt, a rubber bushing that we're going to mark. Two front end link sway bars, outer tie rod, inner tie rod. Move that in here. Okay, well, we got most of it. Okay, it looks as though almost everything underneath. Okay. Okay, we'll sell those. Okay, we'll drain the oil. I'm not sure if we'll need to, but done. Okay. Two middle mufflers. Well, there's your loud exhaust. Okay, we need to up our regular middle muffler, two of them. Okay, we'll call that three. Okay, what else was there? That rubber bushing, we're gonna mark that. Okay, that's so we need a rubber bushing. I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure there's none on here. And there are. Okay. Let's go into the car parts. We will search rubber and we get a rubber bushing. Okay. Oh, we got that one done. Take this tire off too. Outer tie rod, inner tie rod. Okay. So, were there two outers? One outer, one inner. Okay. And two. Link B's, yes. Link B. Two of them. Okay. Go. Now we're gonna need to take that tire back off. No, we're not. Okay, we should be able to put both tires back on. And it is the gearbox that is the issue. Okay, clutch pressure plate and the flywheel release bearing. Okay. So, clutch pressure plate and flywheel. I will it. And One was a clutch release sparing, right? Yes, and apparently that doesn't do anything. Okay. Gearbox. Starter on. Actually, what are we at right now? Okay. Got the money. Oh, no starter. Okay. Okay. Solid rear drive axle. Well, that's the one right there. Okay. Nothing there. I didn't think there would be. Solid rear drive axle. Brake drum. Okay, and the leaf spring U-bolt. And okay, the washer fluid, and then we need to finish tuning. And I think we can finish up the tuning. Filter. Okay, air filter 2-carb. Ground air filter 2-carb. And it gets us 1.2%. Not quite there. Ignition coil B, that should do it. Okay. So get the washer fluid in, refill the oil. The oil fill. We'll get that in. Finish the order. Okay, we have $21,000. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. Yeah, we had a battery in there that's had that from last time. Let's hear those. We will move battery, the ignition coil, and the clutch plate. Anything else? Bell. So let's go ahead and let's go to a barn. Gonna do a little bit of picking and see what we can find. Okay. Gearbox, engine head cover. Take that as well. We'll take the drive shaft. We'll leave the mirror. Another engine head. Intercooler. Take the door. Take that. I think we'll take the exhaust manifold as well. See if we can fix it. Take the throttle, everything else we leave. Okay. Let's take that bracket as well, you never know. The ABS pump is shot, so is the door. And the others, I don't think we're going to need. Okay, we'll take the case and take the door. That's a good door. Take the tail light. I think we can fix that throttle. We will finish the middle out here. I don't think we'll take any of that. Take the timing cover. That was at 98%. Porsche 911 trunk. I will take the timing cover. Take that. Okay, what do we have over here? Or more than what I can. Yeah. Take that. We'll take the cam gear. Take this as well. Might be able to fix that. Take the rim. We'll take this engine head. We'll leave that one. We'll take the fuel rail and gearbox. Good timing cover. All of that. All of that. That. Mayan M3. We could buy that and have under 200 left. Not going to, though. Take that. I mean, it is tempting to just take everything. Take that because you never know. Take a timing cover. Front left fender. Engine block. We'll take a fuel tank as well. Could buy it, but we're not going to. We'll take the supercharger. Take the window. Windshield, we'll take the intake manifold. Where we started, yes. Yes. Okay. Let's buy those. Less than 5,000. And we will see what we can fix. We'll at least get everything green. Oh. screen. Ooh. That was not good. There we go. Terrible. Okay, everything is okay. Everything there is green. Nothing there. Okay. That's good. Want the case. Okay, another case and money. Map and XP, and we are at the next level. Okay, let's go to a toolbox. We have seven skill points available. Two fast hands. Okay. So that's not too bad. We've got 15,000 left. Let's go to another barn. Okay. An engine head. Mayan M3 we cannot afford. Take that hood, in really good shape. Delray Custom. Take the rim and engine head. Take a door, a water pump. Headlight. Engine head cover, that's not bad. A gearbox, intake manifold, those both looked good. Take a drive shaft. Crankshaft bearing cap. We'll take an intake manifold as well. fuel rail, an engine block, a throttle. Not bad. Another throttle, a crankshaft. Take a windshield. There. Take a camshaft. Go. Please see what this is. It's a Ribson. Okay. Ready to go home. $3,800 is what we spent. So now let's see what's fixable. And I've got no problem doing this. It's really kind of helped me out a few times to not have to buy something to already have it in the warehouse ready to go. There we go. That's not good. Trying to put everything in the green. Okay. That'll work. Okay, we will open up this case. There we go. Everything is green. All right. And we have $10,000 left. I think we have one barn. We have two barns, actually, but we're going to hold off on those. We're going to end the episode right here. I want to thank everybody for watching. My name is AllStream. That hit the like button if you like this type of content. It lets me know that you like this particular type of content and would like to see more. Hit the subscribe button and ring the bell for notifications to be notified every time I post a video. And follow me on Twitter, Discord, and on the main channel. The links are in the description below. Have a wonderful day.